Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy, and you know we love our planetary conjunctions. We get a lot of them, and they're really popular. This time, with the solar system bodies moving here, there, and everywhere, we have a great conjunction coming up late in the evening of the 17th of December. This is when the Moon and Mars are going to be very close to each other, only about a degree apart, a little less than a degree apart. So they'll be really good together in binoculars or in a low-power telescopic field. This will be a good event that you'll want to go out on the evening of the 17th by about midnight or a little earlier. They'll rise up and high enough for you to see pretty well, and you may want to capture your own keepsake photos of this as well. The moon will be waning, but close to full, about 90%, so it'll be really bright. Mars will be bright as well, nearby at about magnitude minus one. So we'll have a couple of really bright objects near each other in the solar system that will make a pretty scene in the sky. So go out and take your camera, take your binoculars, take your Celestron telescope. On the evening of the 17th, the late evening, get ready for a great planetary conjunction between the Moon and Mars. I'll see you next time.